Introducing the all-new 2026 BMW iX3, company's first production EV to ride on the Neue Klasse platform. More than just another electric SUV, this model sets the stage for the brand's future with a new design language, a purpose-built EV platform, and four high-powered computers. The launch version, the iX3 xDrive, uses dual electric motors with all-wheel drive, delivering a combined 469 horsepower and 645 newton meters of torque. That output propels the SUV from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.7 seconds, with a top speed capped at 130 miles per hour, equivalent to 209 kilometers per hour. Drivers can choose between sport, efficient, silent, and personal modes to tailor the experience. The company hasn't specified battery capacity, but rumors say it has a capacity of 108 kilowatt hours. This pack allows for a maximum electric range of 400 miles, equivalent to 644 kilometers. Thanks to 400 kilowatts DC fast charging, the iX3 can recharge from 10 to 80% in 21 minutes. The model supports bi-directional charging and features a NACS port with CCS adapter. A sensor-based flap even opens and closes automatically. The Neue Klasse iX3 is equipped with four high-performance computers called Superbrains, which are part of the vehicle's digital nervous system. Each unit controls the driving dynamics, automated driving systems, infotainment, and basic functions. The interior's focal point is BMW's new panoramic iDrive, a sweeping pillar-to-pillar display integrated along the base of the windshield. It works in tandem with a 17.9-inch central screen and an optional 3D head-up display, all powered by the latest BMW operating system X, which promises a cleaner and more intuitive interface. While the climate controls are integrated into the touchscreen, BMW designers kept some physical controls for the essentials such as wipers, indicators, mirrors, volume, gear selection, and the parking brake. The multifunction steering wheel now features the often debated touch-sensitive buttons, while the voice-activated BMW Intelligent Personal Assistant are designed to cut down on distractions, though how well this works in practice remains to be seen. Optional features include a 13-speaker Harman Kardon audio system, the panoramic moonroof, and a 3-zone auto climate control. The EV also introduces new driving sounds and sound effects from the BMW Hypersan X soundscape. BMW highlights the roomy 5-seat layout of the iX3, made possible by the smart packaging of its EV-dedicated platform. Cargo space is generous, with 520 liters available behind the rear seats. A small 57-liter FRUNK adds extra practicality, complemented by multiple storage compartments throughout the cabin. BMW expects the iX3 xDrive to reach dealerships in summer 2026, with a starting price of around $60,000. Guys, if you like the new SUV, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.